Welcome back, everyone. Handbone here with F1 Manager 2023. It's the Williams Career Season Number 1. We're at Yas Marina Circuit for the Abu Dhabi Grand Prix, the season finale. We've got Alex on a two-stop. It's the fastest strategy we can have. And it's like 24 seconds, I think. About 24, 25 seconds faster than any other strategy we can get. You know what? Hell with it. We're gonna start on the mediums. This race, hopefully he can make it to the end of the race. So let's head out and get this race underway.
Only 58 laps stand between the drivers and the checkered flag here under the lights at the Yas Marina Circuit.
Alex going for his fifth straight win.
As the cameras turn to the Williams driver, you have to wonder what they can manage here.
They're on pole and it's well deserved. I'm looking forward to seeing what they can do.
So let's see what today has in store, shall we? Anything could happen. It's
one,
the Abu Dhabi
two,
Grand Prix.
Three, four, five,
and it's lights out,
and away we
go. Away we go.
And Alex, can he get out in front of everyone? Everyone's on the mediums except for Russell, Dunn, Hards, Logan, Magnussen, and Verstappen. Come on, Alex. Seriously? Really, Alex? Yeah. And Logan stands out.
Copy.
Window is open.
Yep, copy.
Come on, Alex. keep pushing, baby. Keep pushing. Stop now. Throw the hard tires on right now.
Box.
Oh, boy, let's get Alex in and out.
Copy.
Good stop. Come on, Alex. And Perez had a pit stop issue, which hurts his chance to win the championship.
But we see the issue occur here.
Oh, wow. Killer. That killed Perez's chance. Man, Alex. 7 seconds ahead of Verstappen.
Michael.
Russell has a pit stop issue.
So it's George Russell who pits. Oh, but something's not right. Oh, dear.
Fred is in second. He's on the soft tires, though. He's within 7 seconds. Max is following. Ken's almost 10 seconds back now. Max within 7.5 seconds. He's about to get a DRS on Sergio. Perez has to win this race to win, have a chance to win the championship.
Box this lap.
Box.
Come on, boys. Get Alex in and out, in and out, in and out, in and out. Very fast pit stop. Good job, boys. Good job. Come on, Alex. Alex over 4 seconds ahead of Perez. Alex going to get the second ahead of Leclerc. And he's easily in the second place. Now it's almost 6 seconds clear of Perez now. Seconds ahead of Perez now.
Okay, Logan, I will box.
Yeah, copy in.
Okay, we are happy to push.
Copy.
Seven seconds up on Carlos Sainz. Almost 12 seconds ahead of Sergio Perez. Looks like Max Verstappen is going to go on and win this championship. Man, it looks like Alex is going to hang on and win his sixth race of the season, his fifth consecutive win. Alex is laying a beat down on these guys. Alex, 10 seconds ahead.
Okay, Alex, we can start reducing lift and coast. Think you can reduce lift and coast. His fault.
Okay.
And Verstappen got the second place.
Reduce fly Corvo.
Copy.
Okay, reduce lift and coast.
Okay.
You can be aggressive with overtake usage.
Copy.
2 laps to go. Come on, Alex. Started his final lap. And it does appear Alex will win his 5th consecutive race, his 6th win of the season. Alex Albon is going to win again.
Yes, Paul! Yes!
Hell yes.
You said you can't pass right now. Thanks for everything.
And it's Albon! Alex Albon! Over the finish line first.
Fifth straight win.
Is Alex
he wins
Albon.
The last 5 races. Wins the last 2 sprint races. Wins 6 races on the season.
There's no doubt that they deserve their spot at the top of the podium.
There's no real close battle on the track. Norris and Magnussen. But that's it.
Okay, that's checkered flag.
Verstappen wins the championship, comes home second. Perez third. Carlos Sainz fourth. I think Sainz held off Alex for fourth in the driver's championship. Damn it.
Sealed it for the Red Bull driver. The championship is theirs.
Only a handful of drivers can say that they've won 3 titles, and now they're one of them.
And there's Alex Albon now, taking to the podium alongside his fellow drivers.
6 wins now in this season, they're not flagging. A mighty impressive victory.
Alex finishes with the tab for match
with
the second most
wins.
Hard to
believe that's another one over. The season's ended, the party's just beginning, here in Abu Dhabi.
Season. If we could have turned around the first half of the season, Alex would have won this championship.
Taking a look back on the season, Karun, how will Williams be feeling, do you think?
They must be delighted. Collectively, they've done really well, and you've got to imagine the board are going to be very proud of the team's achievements.
And that then concludes our time here in Abu Dhabi.
And that's it for this season of Formula One. The teams will be working hard in the break, gearing up for another year of thrilling F1 action.
Alex easily wins by 16 seconds over Max. Alex finishes 2 points behind Carlos Sainz for fourth and only 8 behind Leclerc for third. Max wins by 26 points over his teammate. Red Bull dominate. Wow. Winning by 250 points over Ferrari. Aston Martin third. We finished fourth ahead of Mercedes. And the only drivers not to score is from the team who did not score a point, Alfa Romeo. Logan with the fastest pit stop, Alex with the second fastest. And we come up 26 points shy of passing Ferrari for the best in the pit stop competition. And we had the fastest pit stop of the year. Logan actually had the top two fastest pit stops. And Alex had the third and fourth. Wow. to El Porsche wins F2 championship. He won the pole. For sure wins the sprint race. Porsche finishes second. Drula finishes 16th in the sprint race. Wow. And the main event. Porsche wins the main event race. Drula does not finish in the top 10. Wow. So MP Motorsport winning the Constructors title. But Tail Porsche wins the Drivers' Championship by 50 points. And now this is board confidence is high. Are you serious? Thank you. has an incredible year. Now I've got to decide what I want to do here. Do we want to upgrade the wind tunnel? Because the design center is about to fall into poor condition. Days, so it would probably end up around the end of January, 1st of February. Center. It would help drag reduction, DRS, delta, downforce. Anyway, we'll go with wind tunnel. We finished fourth in the Constructors title. Alex finishes fifth in the Drivers' Championship. Oliver Behrman is our reserve driver. We have Taylor Porcher now and Albon. Alex's cornering improves adaptability accuracy. But that will do it. I won't put this on y'all right now. Hope everyone enjoyed the video. If you did, or you're new to the channel, smash that like, subscribe button, like, share, comment, do everything. I'd greatly appreciate it though if you like, share, and subscribe. It'd greatly help out. When we come back, we'll be doing the off season, heading into season number 2. Y'all have a wonderful day. I'll see y'all soon.